anybody. Can I save him? Yes! I saved him. Live, little man. Nice ankles. I thought I could jump on that rope. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Hey, standing in the bed we made. Guess I never felt apart. I'm kicking all the sheets away.
That was just a very interesting. That was a very elaborate, like, area for it to not turn out to be anything, you know? Haha. Chin ups, real quick. Real quick, do some chin ups.
Hey, just go to bed. Sleep. Cry. No more cry.
I don't want to hear you cry except for maybe Mango. Yeah, dude. Have you seen my arms? They're literally spaghetti. I actually have spaghetti arms. Like, the puzzles so far aren't, like, too hard, but they are pretty satisfying. Is that another eyeball? Is this his bedroom? Damn, that didn't. The hell was the point of that? What was the point of me knocking that down? Oh, okay, I need a key. Alright, that makes sense. So I probably need to get it somewhere over here. Alright, let's climb it up. I was like, if I died from that, I don't even know what I would do. I would cry, probably. This is so weird. How do I even... Guess I'll just climb to the tippity top. Oh, I see, okay. God, I was just being impatient, classic. Damn, is that his mother? Damn, she's a fine piece of ass. Alright, that's enough of that. Don't drop the key, it's necessary. Let's go. I killed this four boys so hard. Yeah, Jeffrey Dahmer said the same thing. Have you been scared yet? I know you have no emotion, but I thought I would ask. Dude. Fear is not an emotion, okay? It's a reactionary response to danger. It's a survival mechanism. Okay, I hate these things. I assume I'm supposed to climb. Actually, I don't know. I heard you felt nothing when Asuna died. Who told you that? While carrying an object, hold... Okay, am I supposed to throw this at the button? Go! What?! When did she get that strength? Where's that strength earlier? Dude, she just got fucking strong as hell. Don't know where to go. Go get the monkey. What do I do with the monkey? Come here, motherfucker. Like, it's weird that I can climb inside here, but like, doesn't look like there's anything I can do. I simply wrecked Welcome to Law Electra. Oh. I see. There's another button. I didn't even realize. Oh. I didn't even see the other. Oh, this is an elevator. I didn't even see the button. Ding. I'm hungry again. I don't think there's gonna be a little boy that's gonna help me this time. I'm gonna keep it on the 100 with you. What happens if I starve to death? I mean, like, I die, but like. You need some water? Her stomach's definitely growling, so. But she literally just ate. Like, does this bitch have, like, a digestive system of a fucking hero? Alright, I get it. Stopping hungry. You're gonna alright, she's gonna pass out. Am I gonna actually have to eat a rat? Oh, no. No, I'm not. Oh, yeah, I am. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, no. Oh, butt cheeks. Get baited, kid. Not like this. Come on, fight, woman. Let's go. Get upset. Get mad! Wow, that was fucking easy as hell. God damn it. Why am I even here? In this thing. Okay. Look, I know I'm athletic. I get it. But how in God's forsaken dundily doodah ding dong day am I supposed to jump across that? Hey, Sakan, thank you for the 4 viewers, dude. I appreciate it. How was your stream? How'd it go? Did the god Zoe himself fucking hosted me? I am privileged. Finally got back to D4? That's what's up, dude. I need to start climbing on my man. I have, Ugh. Okay, this is where the guy came from. Do I really want to go this way? Okay. How do I... I don't think I have the strength to pull this one. So I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna have to just haul ass somehow. This poor little boy in here, I'm just like dragging his ass around. What's your main at? D5? Yeah. My peak is D3, but it's been a while since I've made the climb. Oh, I got a swing. Gotcha. Woohoo! Oh my god. That was actually close as shit. Let's observe. I can probably just push open this door, huh? Can I not? Oh no. This always happens, doesn't it? I can just climb up. Gotcha. Yeah, my peak was D3, and then I got tilted and started playing World of Warcraft, and then I came back, thought I was still good enough to be D3, and then I wasn't, so then I DK'd, or I fell. But if I just played as many rank games on my main account as I do on my Smurfs, who knows? I stopped WoW at Wrath. I started WoW in Pandaria, so I never played WoW like that. Well, I don't want to be here. What do I do? Do I just let him, like, do his thing, or? Oh, no. He doesn't see me. You're gonna get them hands if you stick around, dude. I'm fucking scared, bro. I actually don't know if I can handle this emotionally. I'm going through emotional trauma right now. Look, you didn't see anything, buddy. You didn't see shit. I'm just a yellow KKK member. Get back to your thing. Get back to your thing, buddy. Oh my, is he just gonna be patrolling now? Good. Run, Forrest! Oh, shit! Okay. Maybe I didn't run fast enough, okay? I thought crouching was the way, and then he discovered me. You're a disappointment. Run! Get in there! Okay. Yeah, that's right. Walk the other way. Mom, is that you? Alright, after I eat, I'm gonna eat this real quick. Alright. Real tasty. Come on. Pass on by. Then you just keep going? I mean, maybe. Eat that booty like it's groceries? You're right, you're right. Go, 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 go! Get through the hole! Let's plug this thing in. Speaking of booty, look at the new emote in Discord. Oh god, do I even want to? I'll look at it in a bit. Let's just pull this shit. Hey, what's up, Kai Maki? Why? Why is he here? Are you fucking kidding? I mean, yeah, but like, I didn't think that. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna try hauling ass this whole time. No! Fucking! Alright, calm down. Dude, I am not. I could not slide in that. In that real. Like, the way I wanted to. Dude, I'm gonna fucking shit my bricks. Focus. You can run. Just pull ass. Dude, why does my character fucking do that? Mister, I was through. I'm actually gonna lose it. I don't do, okay. The controls are really weird, all right? Like, I feel like when I'm just like going straight, my character just randomly just goes, whoosh, does like a whole, I hate this. Oh. Okay. I need to sneak. Are you playing on controller or PC? PC. So like WASD. I actually think I can't just run in there like that. Cause he's just going, I need to like be sneaky about it. Like I was doing earlier. Because he's just going to follow me. I need to wait for him to forget about me. I mean, you could have done it, but I get it if you can't. I mean, I don't know, like, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to do it like this. And then when I start cranking, I need to just like run real fast. If you run, he can definitely hear you. The long-armed fuck. God. English, motherfucker, do you speak it? His outfit got swag, though. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it real with you. He's a fashionista. Like, I'm sure he slays. Let's be honest. Like, you know for an actual fact that this man slays.
Mm. Oh, what?
Oh, okay. So I'm gonna have to just run right on in here. Alright. Wish me luck. Peace, love, and happiness. Frank it. Go. All right, we made it. Jesus Christ. Okay, why is there a shoe there? Thank God I made it through that part. Fuck me. The shoes of all the other yous that haven't made it. Oh, yikes. Yeah, hold on. I need to make sure something is active. Okay, cool. We good. Back to the game. But I'm not even wearing shoes to begin with. Hey, welcome home, Mango. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think he's anywhere near me, though. I'm making quite a bit of noise. Okay. What is this, a fucking scorpion? This game looks fucked up. Yep. It's... You should have just seen the series of events I just went through. What? Why? It was right there? Why is every comment about DVD... Come on, man, focus. Okay. Do I gotta jump or something? Like, how do I... I guess I gotta... I gotta just sprint. I don't know. Where is the next? Okay, Oh no. I don't know where to go. I just don't know where to go. I guess we gotta do some trial and error, shall we? Oh, there's a box here. Okay. Cool. Alright, so, one of two things. I either need to rush just for this platform, or I need to rush for... Oh, no. No. I need to rush for the suitcase. Dude, what the hell? Stay on the box! Yikes. I can't get up. I need Viagra. I need to go for that suitcase. I thought I might be able to just go right onto the thing, but whatever. Alright. It's all good. Go, 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 go. How do you not know how high you can jump? Because I thought that you could throw things very lightly, but then this bitch just pulled out the strength of 1,000 suns to throw them even harder. Stuffed animals aren't as heavy as other things, you know? I mean, true. But it had symbols, so, you know, it was a little... Ah, fuck it. Go, go, go! Get up there! Alright. Fuck me. She just likes to... When her life is in danger, she just likes to take her goddamn time, doesn't she? Suggest not dying. Thank you for your immaculate suggestion. Alright. I don't know if I can actually run and jump off this little box. Okay, I can. Go, 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 go. Get up. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. No way. Jesus, okay. Where's my checkpoint? You're installing DVD? Oh god. No 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 no. What am I supposed to do? Call us. Oh, this is what that's for. Okay, 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 okay. Where did he come from? I'm leaving now. Stream is still on view. See you maybe later. Have fun. Alright, later, Marek. Dude, this guy is freaky as hell. Kinda looks like a snack, though. Not gonna lie to you. Do I really want to follow him? And I'm going to keep it on the 100 with you guys. I don't really want to go this way. Oh, you never let me finish. No, you I pull my hand up.